Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you about fluorocarbon extrophy OEIS imaging. Fluorocarbon extrophy is a complex abnormal wall defect with WD, which exposes abnormally persistent connection of genital, urinary, and intestinal tract. OEIS and fluorocarbon fluorocarbon extrophy in fibrated hiatus spinal anomaly. Demographic. Epidemiology 1 over 200,000 to 400,000 birds. Top difference analysis. Cover cloacal extrophy, bladder extrophy, limb body wall complex. Imaging, prenatal, pre-repair finding, absent of urinary bladder wall with normal to decrease amniotic fluid volume. Obstruent is exposed hemi bladder, cleft, and lower abdominal, stenotic urethral orifice may lead to hydro urethral nephrosis. Additional genital urinary abnormality, whereas a renal anomaly, hemiuterine, hemivaginal, ambiguous, or in bifid genitory. Evertid cecum split bladder cleft, plus minus elephant trunk, apparent, or prolapsed terminal ileum below umbilical cord, short blind ending, microphylum remain internal. Ampulocell about bladder, flat, type called low and small. Splay anterior pelvic bone with abducted thigh. Neural shoe defects are typically closed, not open. Plus minus lower limb anomaly. SSFSE T2MR in a 31-week gestation fetus, so a skin cover lumbar sacral dystrophy. Note the apparent of two fluid-containing sacs, typically of terminal myelocystocele. No normal left kidney was seen. And the right kidney so hydrourethral nephrosis. AP radiograph in the same patient on day one of life, so a low ampulocyte containing gas filled valve, as well as playing of the pelvis bone. Note also spinal anomaly. Ultrasound of the spine in the same newborn, so truncation of the lumbar spinal cord with a meningo cell extending through the dystrophy bone element into second side. Terminal myelocystocele is most commonly associated with OEIS. AP radiograph in a patient cell display ischion and pubic rami and low ampulocyte. The sacrum is dysplastic. SSFPMR in a 31-week gestation fetus, so a low lying bowel filled ampulocyte between the fetal sides. A complex skin cover spinal dystrophic defects is noted. No urinary bladder is seen. T2SSFSE-MR in the same fetus, so the low ampulocyte and skin cover spinal dystrophies No urinary bladder is seen, although the amniotic volume is normal. Type cord or cloaca estrophy. Treatment. Complex reconstruction and long-term management require pediatric colorectal and urologic surgical specialists, nephrologists, neurosurgeon, and radiologists. Psychosocial support. Still contain variables such as colonic pulse, versus ileostomy, colostomy, urine continent, unlikely bladder reconstruction with augmentation and retrofunnel is typical. Sexual function. Functional genital reconstruction more likely achieved in female than male. So, ever previously accepted gender reassessment for H5 patient has fallen out of favor. Neurologic function determined by types of spine anomaly, recent repair of neural subarachnoid with spinal cord, and tethering is typical. Thank you.